What is up, Apex Nation, and welcome back to some more Kingdom Hearts. And I realize I forgot to monitor the capture so I can actually hear the game. There we go. We are starting the next Kingdom Hearts game, Chain of Memories, and this is the card one. So I'm really excited to see what this one's about. Start playing? Yeah. Let's jump right into it. I don't know if there's anything in the beginning or not, so I figured I'd bring you guys in where we're at that screen. We just finished up Kingdom Hearts 1. It's a lot of fun. And I'm excited to keep on going in our Kingdom Hearts journey. Disney Square Enix. All right, so Tinkerbell, Peter Pan. Okay, it's the Square Enix Final Fantasy. Why didn't we get to read all that? Who was the Final Fantasy characters? I guess we'll find out as we play. This game was originally made for the Game Boy Advance. So I'm really curious of what the re-Chain of Memories is going to be like. Let's go new game. Why wait? Standard is fine with me. Vibrate, sure. Yeah, let's go. There won't be no voice acting, will there? Oh, there's going to be no voice acting. It's meant for the Game Boy Advance. There was going to be no voice acting. Whoa. There's no way that was on the Game Boy Advance. So a lot has changed. And goodbye, monetization. This was the first game. It's like a whole recap of the first game. It really is. It's also nice that they showed the whole Winnie the Pooh stuff and Tigger stuff, because technically that's all skippable. You don't have to do that in the first game. Even showing this? Are we in the game? Are we done with cutscene stuff? Or first? Well, this isn't from the first game at all. So they definitely really.
Along the road ahead lies something you need.
Oh.
However, in order to claim it, you must lose something that is dear to you.
Mysterious? What's going on here? Unique design. So this game was like really rebuilt, right? I can't think of a Game Boy. I'm not mistaken, right? This was for the Game Boy Advance. For the Game Boy Advance. Oh, and PS2.
Hey, you think it's okay to barge in?
But we gotta do it if we can afford the king.
The king? King Mickey's here?
Something just told me he'd be here, okay?
Really? Cause now that you mention it, I was kinda thinking the same thing.
Seriously? Me too. One look at this castle, and I just knew. Our very best friends. They're here.
Guess great minds think alike.
Wait, hey, hold on. It can't be just a coincidence.
Oh, no, Timothy. You don't mean that.
Yep, I had it too. I had the exact same feeling.
Gorge, maybe it's contagious.
No, something's screwy. We gotta go take a look.
All right.
What? Where are you going?
That way, to the door. Are you scared?
Don't be ridiculous. Come on, let's go, Goofy.
Hey, fellers, shouldn't we shut the door behind us before we go?
We're not polite.
Sora!
That's it. Who are you?
Try some magic! Thunder! Come on! Thunder! Thunder!
Performance problems?
Come on! Wizard! Fire! Why isn't it working?
I should think it's obvious. The moment you set foot in this castle, you forgot every spell and every ability you ever knew.
Aww.
In this place, to find is to lose, and to lose is to find. That is the way in Castle Oblivion.
Ooh.
Castle Oblivion?
Nice save.
Here you will meet people that you have known in the past. And you will meet people you miss.
I miss? Riku! You mean Riku's here?
If what you want is to find him.
What'd you do?
I merely sampled your memories, and from them, I made this. To reunite with those you hold dear.
Nice catch.
What's this? A card?
It is a promise for the reunion you seek. Hold the card to open the door, and beyond it a new world. Proceed, Sora.
How'd you know my name?
To lose and claim anew. Or to claim anew, only to lose.
Come on. Let's go.
It's so weird. His voice. It's so weird. I've got Traverse Town. Yeah, his voice is so off. Are you done? Do I have movement controls? Can I talk without you? Apparently not. Haven't touched a control so long it went dim. Select world. Okay, I can actually talk now. Yeah, so the voices are more clear in this one than they were in the first one. And obviously this remake, the Re Chain of Memories remake, they really did a remake on it for a Game Boy Advance game. And I saw screenshots of what it looked like, and not this. So that's really cool. And voice acting definitely was never in the Game Boy Advance game. And that is not Sora's voice. That's weird. I don't know why they changed it. Probably contract issues or whatever. Hopefully it's not that way in the rest of the games. I don't think it is. I think it is Sora's voice in 2. I haven't heard anything from 3. So that's going to be a whole new experience, which is going to be fun. But alright, let's... But I like the voices are clearer. The music isn't as blaring as it was in the first one. Let's move on. Left stick or D-pad, select card. You currently only have one card. Confirm. So we go to Traverse Town. Alright. Still loud. It's not loud for you guys because I turned it down, but it's loud for me. I might even turn that down a little farther. This can't be right. We're in Traverse Town. What you see isn't real. This town is an illusion created by your memories ingrained in that card. My memories? Forget about that, Sora. We lost Donald and Goofy. Listen, they lost their abilities. Kinda useless to me right now. Let them gain their abilities and come back. Just kidding. Donald, Goofy, guys, where are you? What did you do with them? They are at the mercy of the cards now. Master the cards, and their strength will be yours again. Ooh, I'm in the wrong side of the screen. It's gonna flash, but if I go... Actually, no, it's not, because I'm on this. Woo! I can just throw myself over here. The laws of the castle require that your friends be transformed into cards. Oh, it's a Donald card. Okay. If you value your friends, you won't fail to pick them up. But it's bouncing. I've done it! I didn't get to read the rest of them. Cards you pick up are added to the top of your stack. Oh, use them and your friends will come to your aid. Press A to use a card.
Hey. Donald!
So I gotta summon out every single time. Oh, that's different. Cards will vanish, but they will reappear to aid you time and again. Cards are the hearts of your friends. Everything in this castle is ruled by cards. Whether an enemy or a door confronts you, cards are the only way to proceed. But you mustn't forget your own strength. Beat the crap out of you. Dodge roll. Jump! Dodge roll. I can't dodge while in the air. First, think for yourselves. Move, and then use the cards. Come here, boy. Suck that. Take it. One of these. One of those. One of those. So, is those numbers the damage output? You now know how to use your strength, but it will be of no use if you lose sight of your opponent. I wonder if you can catch me. Lock on! Oh, right. Trigger's lock on target now. Okay. Well, that makes sense. Game Boy Advance didn't have click left stick. Good. Every move you make causes a card to disappear. Every move I make? There's a song there. If you use up all your cards, you'll be unable to act. But there's a solution. Keep using cards until you run out, and I will show you. Card. Oh, so if I'm far away, I kind of do like a dash in, but if I'm close, I'll swing. 5 cards left. 2 cards left. What do? I have that thing. You have no more cards, and without them, no power. If you want that power back, you must focus. Bid the cards return to you, and they will. Hit that to quickly? Oh, and hold A to reload. Oh, okay. So, is it going to take longer every time I use it? Probably. The strength of your heart brought back the lost cards. You can recall spent cards at any time. You only need to wish it. But each time you do, the cards will take longer to return. Yeah, I thought so. It has number 2 now instead of 1. The cards are by no means unlimited. Use them wisely. Anticipate the flow of battle. And choose the most effective cards. You may use any cards in your deck. Ooh. Okay. So I can throw a 9. Oh, you want me to cycle? Okay. The 4 card types you use in battle are grouped into 2 wider categories. The first category includes attack cards, magic cards, and item cards. The second consists of entirely enemy cards. What are enemy cards? To use cards from a different category, the view button? Oh, okay. Alright. Cards will empower you whether you are attacking or defending. But it's up to you to decide when to attack and when to defend. Don't forget that. Zup, dudes? Are you two alright? Where have you been? You tell us. When you opened the door, I saw a strange light. And the rest is just blank. Oh, he's hopping down there. Gee, that doesn't help. Try to remember what happened. I had to keep my journal up to date. Think about it. Hey, Donald, where'd I get these new clothes? They're not new, are they? Isn't that what you were wearing as we were running through the field? Wah! Me too, Goofy. Somebody's been messing with our clothes. Could it be the cards again? That is for you to ponder. Wait, can I get cards to change people's outfits? Give us Halloween Town outfits. Now. Master the cards and make your way through the castle. But from here, you walk alone. Alone in this pit of danger? Alone. We can't let Sora go alone. Yeah, Sora can't do anything without our help. Excuse you. Thanks a lot, Donald. You sure you'll be okay? Of course, I have cards. You want me to go alone? Fine. I can take care of myself. Huh. The hero speaks boldly. Go then. The rest of the castle, Oblivion, awaits. Such a cool name. Walk the avenues of latent memories and you shall meet someone dear to you. I got a bad feeling about this. Relax, Jiminy. I'm ready for any tricks he's got up his sleeves. Hard to find? How hard can it be to figure out these cards? Not hard. I've already got it. All I have to do is use them. Use one in front of the door over there. Right.
Key of Beginnings.
So is there overworld cards as well? That's a long loading screen. Okay. Traverse Town. Alright. You can perform the following actions in the field. Left stick move, right stick look around, press right stick face forward. A to swing Keyblade, B to jump, X to roll, okay. That's all I can do that. Hi, Barrel. I was going to smash the other ones over there. Striking objects in the field with your Keyblade yields various results. Try striking that barrel. Oh, I'm going to.
Hi-ya!
Card. Where'd it go? There it is. Strike it. Blizzard. Okay, there was a lot there I wanted to digest there. Why? No, come on, there was more. Stop tutorial end. Marked objects can be lifted and thrown. Press Y to lift. Yeah, but... Okay, so I'm just blocking the name of the place we're at. This is so cool. Look at that map up in the top corner. That is awesome. It shows there's an exit we've been to, and then that, and one in front of us. We have friends up there on the top. This is really cool. I've got it. You want a tutorial with me? Heartless. Touching the Heartless on field starts the battle, but you can strike the Heartless the first to gain the upper hand. A and Y to throw. Yay! Can I have another barrel? Box. Can I lift the barrel? Can't lift the barrel? Well.
Yes.
We'll do that. Now we're getting to the Final Fantasy vibes of it all. Okay, I see their HP bar. I don't have to have an ability to see that now. Wow. This is so much easier to track, so let's heal. What is this? That looks like a heal. So what was... What's this?
Heal.
That's a heal. Huh. And I don't know how I got a bunch of cards back. Yeah. I wasn't paying attention. We got a Heartless card. Tranquil Darkness. I don't know what those cards do. Maybe I should use one. Huh. Okay. That's cool. I'm really digging that. To open the door to the field, press Y in front of the door. Okay. Can you stop moving me around? Because there's barrels and stuff for me to break. And I get things. I don't know what red orbs do. Moogle P. That's the money. They're no longer calling it money. I got or Moogle points. Maybe the Moogle is for something to buy cards. Maybe it's no longer money. Get some. One of these. One of those. I lift you. I jump on you. I do nothing to you. All right. Well, we'll continue on tutorial land, and then maybe I'll have questions answered before I try to figure things out. To proceed to the next room, you need a map card. New maps, or map cards, are used to synthesize new unexplored rooms. Oh, very dungeon crawly. First, select the map card you want to use. I think I only have this one. A room where a few heartless, where only a few heartless appear. A room where untold stories unfold. A room where you can save your progress, no heartless. Oh, that's really cool. So I gotta do this one because you're teaching me. Oh, and number you see on the middle of the screen appears the door to open. Criteria, okay. The criterion, I'm gonna say criteria. Displayed opens the door means value 1 or greater. Yep, okay. You need to pick your card that meets that criteria. Cards that mark value 0 through 9. Oh, okay. Zero cards are special cards which meet most. Wait. Zero cards mark 0 are special cards which meet most criteria. Wait, so it's backwards? Like a 2 wouldn't open that door, a 0 opens that door? The card without a marked value is a key card. Without a marked value is a key card. Key cards only use the special doors. I will grasp that eventually. You confused me a little there, telling me 0 are special cards that will do most doors. Alright. Is that a save spot? The swirling circle allows Sora to save. Stand near it and open the menu to save. Boxes. I need this money. Ooh, a little bit of HP. The moment's reprieve. Yup. Very interesting so far. A little bit of heals that you don't need. Are you going to actually force me to save? I mean, I will. Okay, that's not bad. That doesn't take that long to save. 212 MP. Don't know what that means. Alright, so now with a 2 or more. Well, that's a 2 or more. Ah, you're not even gonna let me use that yet. Okay, cool. So we got some Heartless here. Now I understand what that key was about. Card words. So I want to switch over to the other cards and take a look at them in this battle coming up. Oh, whoa, different. I can't do anything with that. Here, you fight me. So if I go into, how did I? Oh, this button. I got none. Okay. Let's take a look. But the attacks are very more tracky. You know, I don't know what all that is. Next level 5. Card break. Okay. The goose! Did he not come out? Can you not? So, this is a heal. It's not a heal. Oh, that gives me cards back! Okay. This is kind of an issue. Okay. Holy crap. Yep. How do I give me those back? Heal. You need to die. So when they hit me, those mages are breaking my cards. Yeah, both of you. Seriously? I don't know what the heck's happening now. Wrong way. Heal. Okay, this is gonna take a little bit of getting used to. You broke my card again. And he hit me. You broke my card again. You broke my card again. You tracked me. Okay. Ow. I don't know about avoiding attacks. And you lose cards so fast. Material Waking? CP, I don't know what any of this is. Learns Slight? Learns a new Slight? I honestly think I need HP, although this learns Slide and Dash, which will allow me to attack enemies that are farther away. This CP, I imagine, is how many cards we can have. I think I'm going to go with this. I'm going to learn Slide and Dash for now. I'm going to see if that changes and what's that going to become. Slide and Dash. Slides towards distant enemies for a close range target. Activation. 3 attack cards of the same type. Oh. Well, that's annoying. So are you a liftable thing? Because I can make this. Very interesting. So if I do that for... So you have to kind of line these cards up. So I definitely have to like build my deck towards... I don't understand what's happening here. There's so many just... like I just lost 3 cards. This is definitely an interesting game that I feel like I'm going to lose a lot. Yep, just breaking my cards. There's nothing I can do about it. Yep, just gone again. There we go. Get him. I've yet to ever get to use Goofy. Give me Goofy. Get him, boy! Oh. Okay. Again, card break. Yeah. He's got a weird move that's just breaking my cards. Team in Darkness. Okay, good. I'm taking HP. HP seems like it's going to be very, very important in this game. And I think I'm gonna probably do like every battle. Got another card. Team of Darkness 3. So we have a door possibly over there, which I don't see how to get to. Woohoo! Okay.
Yes.
Hang on. Honestly, I probably should have waited. Here we go. They're all awake, so they're gonna break my cards like crazy. I wish they would explain why these Heartless are breaking my cards. What can I do to avoid that? Leave me alone. Okay, give me that, Donald. I really am not a big fan of how opposite it is as well. Get him, mess him up! It feels like they're using a skill that's messing me up. Whoa, lasting days. Feels like they're using a skill to just mess me up. And I need all the experience I can get. I need to learn this battle system. Oops. Yeah, it looks like they're just using an ability that breaks my cards. Or I'm attacking them when they're guarded, but I don't have a guard yet. Meeting ground. Okay, so that's a crown door over there. So this door requires a 3 up. What is this? A room where striking first in the field stuns all Heartless. Okay, but this one has a crown above it. Hang on. No, I wanted to actually throw a box at someone. I've yet to get to do that. I'm taking you out first. Mr. Big HP boy. And there goes my cards. There goes that one. And there goes that one. Because you can just break my cards. I don't understand. Oh, you leveled. Get some. Team in Darkness. HP boost. I want 10,000 HP. So what's this door? Wrong one. What's this door? Doors embezzled with a crown are special doors. You need special cards called key cards to open these doors. But just having the key card isn't enough to open the door. You need key card and one or more additional cards meeting certain criteria. Pick map cards that you need to open criteria to open that door. So an 11, but I have a 0, which, okay, I didn't want to do that. Can I back out? Now, you know what? It's tutorial land, so I'm doing the special door. Apparently, I've used that now. Great. I mean, I didn't want many. I'd rather have one of these. Friend cards appear to start a battle. Whatever. I want the experience, I guess. This is definitely different. Holy different. At first battle, I was like, oh, wow, attacks are tracking and everything. This is nice. But now I lose half my deck. Huh. Fighting alone isn't as easy as I thought. What up? Don't pop out like that out of nowhere. Hey, isn't our fault we don't know what's going on? Oh, yuck. Hi, Pluto. Things keep getting stranger. What's Pluto doing here? There's nothing strange about that. We came to Traverse Town with Pluto, didn't we? Did we? No, wait. According to my journal, it was before you met Sora that you came to town with Pluto. He's right. We were chasing after Pluto, and that's how we ended up in Castle Oblivion. That's just true. But aren't we in Traverse Town? Well, it's not really Traverse Town. I think the cards created this Traverse Town inside of Castle Oblivion. Who cares about all that? It's too confusing. I don't know where we are. But let's keep moving forward, defeated Heartless. We'll get somewhere. What up, Squall? You better be careful, or it's the Heartless that are going to defeat you. Squall! Leon! Squall! It's you! What's going on? What are you doing in Castle Oblivion? Traverse Town. Castle Oblivion? What are you talking about? This is Traverse Town. And how do you know my name? Who are you? I've never met the likes of you before. Quit playing, Squall. We all fought Words of the Heartless together, you know. Look, I don't know what you're talking about. I don't even know your names.
You don't?
Sorry. I don't believe it. How can you have forgotten about this? I feel for you, but you've got the wrong guy. Happens all the time. Don't take it personally, Sora. You don't know my name. You just said my name. How do you not know my name? You do know his name! Now, hold on. Why do I know your name? You think Leon's just kidding around? If he is, it's not funny. Sora's really upset. I don't think Sora's really upset. Sora's just confused. Who's kidding around here, Goofy? You and Donald are the ones who... Hey! I don't get it. Something's wrong with me memory. What's happening here? I don't know, Leon. Maybe Aerith was onto something after all. Yuffie? Hi, Yuffie. How's it going? I didn't realize you were that short. Holy crap. She said she sensed some uncanny kind of power. And asked us to look into it. Well, this is as uncanny as it gets. Maybe you should take Sora to see Aerith. Yuffie, you know my name. Yep. Looks like you know mine too. You know him? Nope. Total stranger. I definitely know his name. Strange, yes. But convenient. We can skip the introductions. Carefree attitude. How is that you can accept the situation so easily? I don't get you. Because she's a ninja. She can handle anything. Well, I'm going to run ahead to fill Aerith in. Leon, Squall, you give them the grand tour. See you later. Bye, Yuffie. You're better than Squall. I'd rather have you as my guide. Bye. I guess no use pondering over it. Come on, follow me. So we used the special key to get into this room, so it looks like that whole mini Heartless room that we used, which I actually wanted to use to get experience, isn't really a thing because it's just to activate this room. We actually don't use that effect, it seems. But there are Heartless wandering around town. Yes, I know. I want to beat them up. I better teach you how to protect yourself. Are you going to teach me guard? Because I think that's actually going to be helpful in this game. See the number? Ooh, okay, here we go. Here we go. See the numbers printed on the cards? Yes, 4. They range from 0 to 9. Higher cards mean stronger cards. If you and your enemy both play a card at the same time, the higher card wins. Go on, try it out. So, wait, how do you... His behind me is using a 5. 6. How much you guarded? 3. 9. See how it works? Yes, but I don't get to see that when there's 300 enemies on the field. Playing a card higher than your opponent's and breaking through their defense is called a card break. Playing a lower card results in your attacks being deflected. Even powerful cards can be deflected if the enemy's card is higher. However, it is on the losing side of a break is left wide. Whoever is on the losing side of a break left them with attacks, don't let that person be you. Cards with 0 as their value are special. No matter what the card enemy plays, you could break it using the 0. Oh. But if you play the 0 card too soon, the enemy can break it without any card they play. Oh, so if I use it on its own, it's useless. But if I use it to break someone's guard, it will break it. In other words, it's the most powerful card if it comes last, unless it comes first. It's useless if it comes first. Try to make the most of it. That's confusing. Card values also affect the cost assembling the deck. Keep that in mind. Yeah, I gather that part. Now it's time to teach you how to stock cards. Stock? You don't have to use battle cards one at a time. What? You can assemble three cards of them all at one... You can also assemble three cards and use them all at once. This is called stocking cards. Stocking cards and using them in threes is much stronger than using cards individually. Go on, give it a try. Stock any three cards in your deck. Stocks are Y. Okay, so 7-7. I don't got another 7. The sum of your total three stock. Yeah, I see that. The value is usually high and hard to break, and the combo attack deals a lot of damage. Don't hold back. Show me what you got. So how do I use it? Press Y. Wait, press left, right. Okay, so why use the three stock cards? Left bumper plus right bumper use one of the three stock cards. I see. Okay, combo attacks aren't the only benefit of stocking cards. Choose your cards carefully and you'll like special. Yeah, I was trying that. Slates come in all varieties. Each has their own unique card combination. You should try out ones you've collected more cards and learn a slate or two. But keep one thing in mind. Every time you use stock cards, you lose the first card you picked and can't reload it. Oh! The lost card won't return until the end of battle. Relying on only slights will cause your cards to run out. That means trouble. I was just thinking that. I'm like, what's stopping me from going all out with my combos? Because that seems like it's going to be way better. But alright, I get you now. Think you got the hang of it, Sora? Yeah, more or less. I'll pick the rest up when I find some real... Yeah, I will. Here, I found this laying on the ground. You take it. Is it what I think it is? Remember what I told you, make good use of it. Simba! Yeah! I did some research. Not much, but I did learn that you get Simba real early on in this game. I'll tell you, I was looking up summons and seeing if I missed any summons in the first game. And I didn't. Oh, so okay, we definitely want to go in special doors. Gotcha. I'm going to go with a little bit of boost. When I build a better deck, I'm going to want high level cards in there until I find some slights that are going to build off of me having not higher cards. So key of guidance. Okay, so we need a 3. I mean, I'd rather just use a regular old this. There you go. Then take that. If I'm going to fight rooms, I want rooms with a lot more heartless. So waste this on this. Small little one. I didn't even use my... I should definitely looked into building a deck, but... We'll see. We'll get there. Aerith, have you forgotten me too? I don't know whether to say nice to meet you or good to see you again. I don't think I know who I know you, but I feel like you belong here. Yeah, exactly. Like we never met, but it still doesn't feel weird knowing your name. But I'm telling you, we have met. We took on the Heartless together. We're a team. It felt like you're right, but I can't remember. Then I guess you won't remember what you told me in Hollow Bastion when I sealed the keyhole. We may never meet again, but we'll never forget each other. See? You do remember. He's right, Leon. I remember you saying that too. I guess I can't write it off as a coincidence then. I don't have any memory of it, but somehow I still remember. I think your heart is doing the remembering for us. Okay. My heart? We don't know you, Sora. So we don't know you, Sora. But your heart is full of memories of us together. Those memories must resonate in your heart, in our hearts too. Maybe they'll tell us things we couldn't otherwise know. So you're saying that Sora's memories are affecting ours? His memories do seem to have a certain power. Maybe it's like you guys said, that this town is just an illusion, something my memories created. And there's someone special to you in this town? How did you... I get it. My memories are resonating with yours, telling you what happened. Yeah, a friend of mine is somewhere in this town. I mean, Castle Oblivion. Castle Oblivion? What's that? Aren't there any castles in here? There aren't any castles in here. That's not quite what I mean. You're still unsure what's going on yourself, right? Right. We just got here. After all, I want to take a better look around. Then we had to go walk around town. They're heartless, but that's no problem for you. Well, so, you know I can fight. I can't say I know, but I feel like believing in you. Let's leave it at that. I mean, fighting is still something to get used to, and I think bosses are probably really gonna suck. Key to truth. Okay, so that's a boss. Can I have a save point? I'm not a big fan of this game only letting you to save if you have the card for it. So now we gotta fight a boss. It looks like it's anything. So I'll take the few heart. Oh no, it's a G. It's a green card. I gotta use a green card. So our rumor attacks are more effective. Magics are more effective. Striking first deals heavy damage. You have friends appear. I'm gonna go with something where our attacks are more effective. I'll use a 4 because a 0 is better. And then we need this one right here. A story unfolds. Key of truth. I imagine a boss battle. What up, Sid?
Well, what do you know? It's Sora.
That's not his voice. Wait, what am I saying? I don't know you. But you do look like a Sora. What with that spiky hair and baggy pants. It's okay, Sid. That's my name. So you heard of me, eh? Well, I can't say I'm surprised. Anyway, maybe you can help me out. A friend of mine is supposed to be somewhere in this castle, or, town. Got any ideas? Your friend, huh? Literally all this town sees is heartless. Can't even take two steps without getting attacked. In fact, this plaza's the worst. Word is a jumbo-sized heartless shows up when that bell rings. If you value your hide, you get out of here while the getting's good. But if I don't value my hide, Garsh, maybe we should leave. Don't you want to see the Heartless? No, we don't. Too bad. The bell. Be careful, Sora. It's probably the same thing we fought before, right? Oh, it's an armor. Okay. Purple. I don't think it was purple that we fought here before. In the first game. Alright. You're gonna teach me boss fights are different? I should probably edit my deck, but I still have it. Ow! I hate you. See, this is annoying. Okay, I'm gonna have to rely on. What are you? The zero. What was that? I don't know, but unload! Unload! I stunned him somehow. I broke a leg. Okay. But what's Goof? Goof is a 6. Get him, boy. Zero drop will break him. Mess him up. Oh, I could use a heal. I could use a little recharge. Wasn't there a floaty? There it is. It's a 3 or 5, I said. Don't want to break that. 5. I don't want to break that. Ow!
2. Well, I will break that. What did I get? Did I get what I wanted? I did. Done to do some work. Broke it. 3. It's alright. I heard it. Is that what I needed? No. But I saw it was just a 2. Oh, I grabbed that 0. Okay, I'm getting ya. I'm understanding. Alright, I thought maybe I was gonna level up that. Armor. Can I have a save point? This, I'm not going to be a fan of that at all, that you have to save at certain locations and they're not frequent. So your friend wasn't here. No, I don't think I'll find him in this town, but he's somewhere in this castle. I just know it. Castle? Like this whole town's in some humongous castle? Oh, that's rich. He's probably right, Sid. We may not understand what's going on, but Sora does. He can see that reality is bigger than just this world. I wish I was that sure. You'll be okay, Sora. No matter what shape reality takes, you can handle it. I may not remember you, but I know you in my heart. Leon! Take care, Sora. Bye, Yuffie. Wish you can come with me. I'm a little lost, but best of luck anyway. Aerith? Aerith? You just gonna walk off without saying anything? So rude. She came back. What's up? I don't have all the answers. But I had to tell you something. Your memories created this town, right? That's what the guy who gave me the card said. If that's true, then this town is just a figment of your mind, and so are we. But you can't be a figment. You're standing right here. The town is here too. But I'm not really me. I don't remember the things I should, and I sense things I shouldn't. Sora. Beware your memories. That makes sense. In your journey to come, you'll be faced with more illusions. Sometimes the shadow of your memory will deceive you, try to lead you astray. So, what exactly does that mean? I'm sorry, I'm just another illusion. The truth is out there, out of my reach. Don't say stuff like that, it's depressing. Stay strong, Sora. Don't let the illusions distract you from what's really important. Okay. Sora! Are you ready to go? I was in the middle of talking. Yeah, I'll be right there. Well, I better be going. She's gone. Aerith. She was just a ghost. Aerith? What about Aerith? Where did she go? I was just talking to her. Aerith left with Leon the others, remember? Huh? You worry us. Just stand there, by yourself. Is that what she meant? I thought they're gonna show us something with that zoom. All right, am I at a point where? Oh, wait. Are you? Where am I? What's happening? What's going on now? Well, what is this? Why is it a white door? Oh, so if I knew the map, I could backtrack all the way to... Let's see, can I actually just say go there? Oh. Why can't I hit A on it? I'm lost. Why can I do this? Show criteria. Oh, so if I hit this, shows criteria. I could backtrack all the way to go to the save point. I think I'm going to. There we go. Okay, so they're all illusions. They're all memories of the people we know. So we can't give them memories we don't know of them. Like, we don't know Aerith's past, so Aerith could never know her past in this game. Because we don't know it. They're only going to know things we know. And they're going to know things that we know that they shouldn't know. I see that. That's going to get really, really confusing because it's our memory of them. It's not actually them. That's gonna be the game's way of saying, like, hey, these characters might act out of normal for them or out of what the first game had, but that's just because we kind of need to, you know, push this game forward a little bit, so they're gonna have to be a little, you know some stuff they don't know. And that's the game's way of saying, like, hey, this is why they know things they shouldn't know. I imagine we'll see as we go further on, but that's what I got off of what Aerith just said there. It was basically talking to the gamer, saying, hey, just, you know, hey, keep this in mind. We're the memories, not the real people. I'm curious to keep playing this game. It's going to be a few days before I get to record the game again, but, or at least three. But I'm excited to keep on trying this. And that combat style is going to be something to get used to. I kind of started getting it, especially in a boss fight. If it's one-on-one, I can start to get it more. But when you give me a whole jumbo mess of them, even though I do know one enemy can attack at a time, two enemies can attack at the same time. And I have not been using my stacks very well, but when we come back, we are definitely 100% going in to our decks. And we're going to make a better deck because we have Simba. We can have a third friend with us? Oh, that's cool. Yeah, we're going to go in and we're going to actually look at the cards and see how well we can build our deck, because the lower cards right now are useless. That's why every level I'm pretty much going to keep on taking card points. Imagine that's what CP stands for. And that way we can get rid of the lower cards until we get skills that require us to use lower cards. But right now, it doesn't seem like they're that effective. Other than you can put more of them in your deck, so you don't have to keep on shuffling more and more and more. But we'll see what card points and what cards cost and all that next episode. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I'm losing my voice for some reason. And if you did, hit that thumbs up button and show your support. If you're new and you haven't subscribed for more content, feel free to share this video and comment down below. And until next time, I'm Apex Reaper. Y'all stay positive. Thanks for watching. Afraid of the dark? Are you scared?